A midnight explosion rattles a local community, sending one person to the hospital with burns. Our Talitha Vickers shares what High Point firefighters believe caused that fire.
An early morning explosion rocks the Carolina Container Company here along Prospect Street. Here's why. Take a look at this video. Investigators basically telling us that this propane tank exploded as an employee was working at the back of the building. That explosion sent the container, apparently that propane tank container, went flying through a wall and damaged one of the back ports. That in turn caused a fire. Crews were sent out here around 12:30 a.m. Firefighters basically battling the blaze. Thankfully, none of them were injured, but were told that the employee who was working at the back of the building had to be taken to the hospital. Here's why.
Evidently, one of the employees at Carolina Container was filling an LP cylinder that's used to power their tow motors. There was some type of accident. There was an impending fire, and several of the LP tanks exploded at that time. And when our units arrived, there was a large amount of fire coming out of the rear of the building.
We're told that employee reportedly has non-life-threatening injuries. Reporting from High Point, Talitha Vickers for WXII 12 News.